Right. Now, this is also interesting. I did a little bit of research on this race. Now, in the previous two presidential elections, the district results were 10% more Republican than the national average. And again, now, this race is very close. What does that say maybe about the larger cities kind of moving more towards the rural counties in Texas?
Right. So one major takeaway from this election, the 2016 election, is the rural-urban splits of Democrats tending to live in more urban areas.